A lot of folks use hydroponic rock for growing. Typically, you use a brand called Geolite or Hydrotone. And let's show you some of that. So here we have Hydrotone fresh out of the bag. And as you can see, they're simple rocks, have little crevices in them, place to place. And what Hydrotone was designed for was for landscaping. Now the gold label Hydrocorals, or Hydrocorn, is another product that's come from Europe. Let's take a look at the Hydrocorals, or Hydrocorn. Here we have the Hydrocorals or Hydrocorn. And here we have the Hydrotone. The more imperfections in the grow rock, the better. The more moisture is trapped, the more nutrient, the more beneficial colonies of bacteria and fungi. So here we have the Hydrotone. And here we have the Hydrocorals. The Hydrocorals have been specifically designed for growing hydroponically. As you can see, has many imperfections and many spaces for the colonies to sit in and develop, unlike the Hydrotone, which is more flat. So here at MonsterGardens.com, we notice and recognize the Hydrocorals as being the premium hydroponic rock for growing.